On Wednesday, Ecuador's Football Federation confirmed Reinaldo Rueda will be replaced as coach by under-21 coach Sixto Vizuete on an interim basis until January 2015. Rueda's contract as coach ended with his team's elimination from the 2014 World Cup. France and Switzerland progressed from Group E at Brazil 2014 as Ecuador went home. The South Americans lost their opening match 2-1 to Switzerland before beating Honduras 2-1. A 0-0 draw with the French brought the curtain down on Ecuador's World Cup campaign.